JC here. Today we're going to talk about the very important topic of tyre pressures. Now, tyre pressures do vary whether it's a single or a tandem axle and whether you're on the bitumen, the corrugations or the sand. When they leave the dealership, our recommendation is a single axle. We set these at 70 psi. Now, which may sound like an overinflation to a lot of people, but keep in mind, caravan tyres are for trailing, not for traction. And the tyre's load rating has also got an effect depending on the tyre pressures you're carrying it with. On a tandem axle, we have them preset at 45 psi. Because you've got more wheels, you're spreading the weight, so you don't need it as high inflated. However, if you leave the bitumen, you're going off-road, it's important that you drop your pressures to increase your footprint and to put less stress on the van itself. So our recommendation, if you're going on the corrugations, to drop it somewhere between your mid to late 20s. If you're going on the sand, low 20s, even very high teens, depending on the terrain. Hope this has been some help, guys. Happy travelling.